He was like forced a bit more.
He didn't even fall. He hit the bridge and jumped.
He landed inside the fucking frame.
Should we get off and wait for him or